हेलो एवरीवन, अ वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग यू ऑल। आई वेलकम यू ऑल अगेन इन अवर नेक्स्ट क्लास। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू द रिवीजन ऑफ अवर पीरियोडिक टेस्ट टू चैप्टर्स। इन अवर पीरियोडिक टेस्ट एग्जामिनेशन वी हैव थ्री चैप्टर्स। ओके, अवर फर्स्ट चैप्टर इज चैप्टर नंबर 8, नेचुरल रिसोर्सेज। स्टूडेंट्स, वी हैव ऑलरेडी डन द रिविजन ऑफ अवर दिस चैप्टर इन अवर लाइव क्लास। सो फर्स्टली यू ऑल हैव टू लर्न वॉट इज नेचुरल रिसोर्सेज। Then you all have to learn the types of natural resources, examples of natural resources. Then you all have to learn the definition of soil conservation, what is renewable resources, what is non-renewable resources, examples of renewable and non-renewable resources. Students, if you can see in the book, there is a word that is green gold. So what is green gold? Our trees are known as green gold. As like this, we have already a term that is black gold and black diamond. So petroleum is known as black gold and coal is known as black diamond. Students, you all have to learn all the new words of this chapter, points to remember, and all the exercises which are included in our book as well as in our copy. Okay, and if you have any problem in this chapter, call me or message me, or you can ask the question in our live class also. Our second chapter is, that is our chapter number 10, our forest wealth. We have already done the revision of this chapter also in our live class. In this chapter, firstly, you all have to learn how many parts of our India is covered by the forest. So the answer is 1/5 part. And after that, you have to learn all the uses in forest and how many types of forests are found in India. All the names of the forest with a proper spelling. Then what is the another name of every forest, examples of the forest, and what is the special features of this forest. Okay, so in India we have 5 types of forest, that are evergreen forest, deciduous forest, thorn forest, cedar forest, and mountain forest. Evergreen forest is also known as tropical rainforest. Okay, these trees remain green throughout the year. Next is our deciduous forest. They are properly called monsoon forest. These trees shed their leaves once in a year. Next is our thorn forest. These trees have long roots that go deep into the soil. Our next forest is cedar forest. These forests are also known as mangrove forest. Students, these forests are grown in submerged area. These forests have roots that grow above the soil to breathe. So these roots are called breathing roots also. Okay. Next is mountain forest. These trees are tall and have pointed, sharp, needle-shaped leaves. After that, we have a topic on save trees. And you all have to learn about the Chipko movement, the year of Chipko movement, who has started and headed this Chipko movement. Okay. After that, you all have to learn about the wild animals, wildlife sanctuaries, and national parks. After that, students, you all have to learn all the new words of this chapter, points to remember, all the exercises, including question answers and exercise number B. Okay. After that, we have our chapter number 13, that is our human resources. Students, in this chapter, you all have to learn the definition of human resources, all the exercises of this chapter, including true and false. Okay, after that, learn all the new words and points to remember of this chapter. Okay, students, so this is the revision of our periodic 2 syllabus. If you have any problem related to any chapter, you can call me or message me. Okay, good luck for your examination.